I heard a big scary bump.
What, Rory? Did you knock over the radiator?
Yeah. Oh my goodness. That was so loud.
Yep, that's what I thought. Oh, that's so loud. Why that big thing? What a bump. What a giant bump. Pick it up. Okay. You knocked it over with your feet?
Yeah.
Whoopsies. That's okay. I love you.
Parents are coming over in like half an hour, so
pet him.
Let's see. Let's give him some food and see if he wants pets.
Good. Let's give him some food.
Parents are coming over in like half an hour, so they're going to help me fix the roof because I had trouble lifting the ladder. I think I could probably do it today, but they're coming over to paint and stuff anyways, so just gonna wait and... Nope, not that one.
Gross. Can you give him two scoops?
Down here, come look. See him down there?
Got that fixed. It's time to do some chalking.
Stop.
Wow, that was violent.
You're taking off.
Thanks again. Love you.
We'll see him again sometime when we see him. For now, we gotta get some more work done.
I got you, girl. I got you.
Daddy's not gonna run a circle. Daddy's gonna run towards you because I'm gonna tickle you. I'm gonna tickle you. You better run and hide. I'm coming. I'm coming. You better run. You better run.
Oh, Daddy.
Dropped your feather. Go ahead. You get it. I won't tickle you. I promise. Daddy, pick it up.
Okay.
Here you go. Here you go.
Whoa! So, I'm glad I had everything packed up and ready to go, because it came on kind of quickly. Wow. I mean, they said thunderstorms. I don't know that I saw severe thunderstorms. Bad in the camera.
Yeah. It looks pretty bad in the camera too. Like it looks heavy.
It's a dark and drizzly of rainy night. That's gonna be it for us, so we'll see you tomorrow. Friday.
Nice.
Good night.